Welcome everyone to the Hilmar Unified School District winter performance. I am very excited to be back in front of a group after 2 years of pandemic. The pandemic has hit us all really hard. The music industry in general has been hit extremely hard. Many of you haven't been able to go to live performances for almost 2 years. So we are at least glad to be back in front of you playing virtually. The group that you are seeing in front of you is the high school band. Our high school band this year is made up a lot of freshmen. Over half of our group are freshmen. And many of them have only had one or two concerts in their whole career. And it has been rough getting our training wheels back on and now taking them off and now performing for you. So tonight we're gonna start our performance with the Star Spangled Banner. And it is a tradition that we do live, so we want to continue that even though we are virtual for you. Our beginning band and intermediate band combined. I am so happy to be here in front of this group. This is really the first group that is going to be post-pandemic. So I have a bunch of sixth graders who've never had band before, and I'm really excited to see their progress this year. It's probably one of my best groups that I've ever had here at Hilmar. You're gonna hear a piece that we chose out of our book, and we're gonna hear two more that they actually spent a lot of time working up, and I'm extremely proud of them. So our three pieces for our set will be Jingle Bells, first by the Hilmar Ensemble, then by our woodwinds, followed by our brass and percussion, and then all of us together. Our second piece will be a piece called Gallant March, and nobody really has a solo in there, but you're gonna hear some really great stuff coming from each of the kids. And our last one, to kind of finish off and a little bit of holiday for those of us who need a little Christmas boost, is our Christmas March. And in there you'll hear Good King Wenceslas and Jingle Bells. So here is our beginning band.
Thank you.
Before our last piece, I do want to say thank you to all of the parents and all the grandparents and aunts and uncles, anybody who has supported this endeavor for your child. I can't think of a better thing for these kids to be doing. It builds character and builds strong brains, lots of research out there that supports music as a lifelong endeavor that these kids should be taking part in. So thank you to all the parents who have put time and effort into this endeavor for their kids. So our last piece for you is Christmas March by Sandy Feldstein and John O'Reilly. Welcome to our guitar class. This year we are small but mighty, and we've been having a lot of fun learning lots of different chords. And so our first semester, we get to show off our ability to play a lot of different chords. We are also learning how to read notes, and one of our pieces will demonstrate some of that for you as well. And we hope you enjoy our pieces. We have three pieces for you. The first piece we're going to play for you is Jolly Old St. Nicholas, traditional holiday carol. And the second one actually comes from Canada, and it is Huron Carol. And we'll be using some different techniques, and you'll be noticing some of the students actually tapping on their guitars. So we hope you enjoy our first two selections. Final piece of the evening, we want to take you back in time
to the 1960s, and some of you might be able to relate. I think I was a little young for this piece. I can actually say that still. And it was a piece made famous by The Animals. And it really shows off the kids' ability to use 10 different chords. And it is called The House of the Rising Sun. Yes, for the first time in 8 years, I am actually playing my instrument during a concert. So yes, you will hear the clarinet a little bit this evening. And enjoy our version of House of the Rising Sun with Aiden Valdez on the drum set and AJ DeMattis on the bass. December the 4th, and we were all lit up and having a great time. And for those of you who weren't able to join us, we'd like to play the two selections that we played outside. If you heard us, we actually had a little bit of military stuff going on, but we're just going to play the two pieces. They are Jolly Old St. Nicholas and Up on the Housetop.
Thank you.
The next piece you're going to hear is actually a very famous piece that you will often find at the ballet. So if any of you have traveled to see the Nutcracker, you will probably recognize this next piece. It is the Dance of the Sugar Plum Fairies. Thank you for joining us for our online concert this year. I want to tell you what a joy it is for me to be in front of this group and in front of all of my groups and to be teaching your students. Your kids are like my kids. Thank you for supporting them in their musical endeavors. This is a great place to be. So we are going to finish our concert with something that has become a tradition in my 8 years here at Hilmar High School. And we're going to play for you now, Auld Lang Syne, to help us get rid of the old and bring in the new.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas. Happy New Year. Have an awesome one. I know I will. And we'll see you in the new year.